I enjoy seeing turtles and pinball players suffer. And you, my friends, are both.